The next method is called the kite. Again, starting with the nappy, on a firm flat surface, choose one corner. We'll call this corner A. Take the corner next to corner A and bring it into the middle of the nappy to form a nice straight line. Take the opposite corner and bring that also into the middle, and we have a kite shape. Now take the fourth corner and bring it into the middle so that we have a nice flat edge. Taking the point in slightly and then once again into the middle, we now have a kite nappy.